duper. Would you like to try one of our special soups?
Didn't this used to be an ice cream shop?
Yep.
We changed it.
Now we sell soups.
We realized that ice cream wasn't really our thing.
We're soup people.
Okay, I love soup. What kind do you have?
Oh, well, our special today is foot fungus chowder.
Foot fungus?
Made fresh.
I just scraped Dad's feet this morning.
Gross. What other soups do you have?
Well, we have toilet chowder, tomato garbage, and noodles and poodles.
Noodles and poodles?
All righty.
Make her some.
Okay.
No. Give me that animal. Gross. Ew.
Daddy, she took our poodle.
Aw. Chin up, honey. She probably just wants to go home and make some herself.
Okay, Daddy. Hello, welcome to Super Duper. Would you like to try a free sample today?
Sure, I love free soup.
Okay. Here you go.
This tastes odd. What the?
Chowder.
Those were mine.
Aren't they cute?
No, they're disturbing. Don't you people have any regular soup, you know, without underwear?
Sure, we have all kinds of soup. We're soup people.
What flavor would you like?
I don't know. Do you have pea soup?
Sure, one pea soup coming right up.
Here you go.
Okay. This smells kind of odd, though familiar. What's in this pea soup?
Well, let's just say I made it myself.
Did you see that, Daddy?
Yes, you must be late for an appointment.
Hello, welcome to Super Duper. Have you come for a refill?
No, I've come for an explanation. You sold my wife this soup.
What seems to be the problem?
Look at it! Yes? It's filled with hair! Hair?
Well, what else would you expect to find in back hair soup?
Your grandfather makes it fresh himself.
We're gonna make more soup?
Not now, Grandpa!
I know where you live.
This is ridiculous. I don't want elderly hair in my soup.
Oh, okay, then would you like to try another soup for free?
No, I don't. Free? Well, sure.
Okay, I think you're gonna love this. Here you go.
It's good.
That is good. What do you call it?
Lincoln Punch.
Why do you call it Lincoln Punch?
We've done it again, honey.
We're soup people.